We're talking about sleeping arrangements when you go home for the holidays with your boo.
Also, pickup lines, best, worst, we want to hear them.
Plus, we're celebrating a big dancing win today with our friends from Studio K in Orlando. Here's contemporary dance for you.
More Daily Buzz when we return right now with our friends at Studio K doing little hoops.
Happy Feet here on the Daily Buzz this morning. We are celebrating the big win over the weekend. I won the top dance performance at this weekend's KLD Kids Charity event. Yeah. Ballroom dancing, thank you. Ballroom dancing is so hot right now. We asked the owner of one of Orlando's newest and hottest dance studios to come in and just talk about the craze. Here's Kristen Wiseman, owner of Studio K in Orlando. Kristen is so sweet. She was actually at the dancing competition this weekend.
I was. You were amazing.
Oh, you're sweet. You're sweet. I mean, it was actually a really fun event, raising money, of course, for KLD, but then to see just regular people dancing, ballroom dancing. You know, what'd you think about the competition?
It was absolutely wonderful. It's the kind of thing where anybody can do it, and you were proof that, you know, no matter what your background is, anybody can dance.
And you've been dancing for a while. Here's my partner, Eddie Rivera. And I doing a little samba and foxtrot. We had a good time. Lots of high energy.
Absolutely.
Did you feel that there?
Oh, definitely. Everybody was having a great time.
And as you said, anyone can do it. That's probably why you just followed your dream. You're a dancer, always been dancing. A big move in this recession to open your own dance studio.
Yeah.
Open your own business.
It was a risk. I just had to follow my passion and do what I love, and dancing is what I love. So I wanted to open a studio that was just for adults and give Orlando something different.
Okay, so tell me about the big grand opening this weekend.
It was a Saturday. It was wonderful. We had a big array of dancers that came out, and all of the new instructors were introduced, and it was really special to have everyone there.
And you have some group classes there. Now, who's this popping and locking?
That is Candido Rodriguez. He has danced with Janet Jackson, LL Cool J, A Tribe Called Quest, and he was there. He's also one of our instructors.
And you offer what? Zumba, ballet,
everything.
What do you offer?
Everything, dance and dance fitness, ballroom, hip hop, contemporary and lyrical, hoop dancing. We have a big array of classes.
And that's why we brought in your dancers, man, to just showcase
everything
that you have here. What would you tell someone who's just a little apprehensive about ballroom dancing?
Just try it. Just try it. Anybody can do it. Anybody can learn. And it's just a lot of fun. It's a great way to get fit and get in shape and have a great time along the way.
You mentioned getting fit. I mean, it's great cardio. Build your muscles.
Absolutely. Yeah, I mean, it just helps, and it takes the pounds off, and you do, and you don't even realize you're working out.
And you're having fun. That's the thing that I absolutely love, right?
Yeah.
Kristen, thank you so much, and of course, her instructors and dancers will be here all morning. And if you want to check out Studio K in Orlando, head over to our website, dailybuzznow.com. We've linked our site to theirs. Here's one of her dancers from Studio K in Orlando. Take it away. Hey guys, thank you. And of course, we are back with the owner of one of Orlando's newest and hottest dance studios and two of her superstar instructors to chat about the ballroom and of course other dance show crazes. Welcome back, K Mastermind Kristen Wiseman and instructors Cui Suarez and Michael Schroeder, and as well as the other instructors from Studio K here in Orlando. Thank you guys so much for coming in this morning. Okay, so Kristen was a fan of mine, I guess I could say, because you came out to support me this weekend.
Absolutely.
And I appreciate you. Of course, we're talking about the KLD Youth Foundation's Dancing with Central Florida event. Here I am, shaking my tail feather with my professional instructor, Eddie Rivera. What do you think, Kristen? Did you have a good time Saturday?
I had the best time.
Okay.
You had the crowd on their feet.
We had fun. Now that we have professional instructors here, what do you think? You think I have a future in ballroom dancing or any type of dancing, maybe?
Oh, most definitely. You got the look.
It was a lot of fun. And for me, I just love the energy
and just, you know, the cardio from it. Absolutely. It was so cool. Looking at this, you can see anyone can do this with some practice. You see these dance shows, so you think you can dance, Dancing with the Stars. Anyone can do this at home, right?
Yes, most definitely.
And that's why you guys are here, to teach
Absolutely.
Anyone.
And everybody loves to dance, so it's just in the heart. Everybody has it inside. You just play some music, and everybody begins to dance.
Quee, what do you teach at Studio K in Orlando?
I'm going to be teaching a class called Latin Cardio and also a jazz dance class.
Classic Latin cardio?
Latin cardio.
What is that?
It's basically a cardio class based on Latin rhythms. We play salsa, merengue, cha-cha, bachata, everything, all the Latin rhythms involved. And I just get people to dance and dance the pants away.
Latin cardio sounds fast. I mean, how hard is that?
It is very easy, actually. It is very easy. Anybody can do it. Just break down the steps. I teach them how to do the steps. Play the music, and we all get going.
Okay. Michael, what dance are you teaching at Studio K?
I teach ballroom.
Oh.
All the ballroom dances.
Okay.
Yes.
So what can someone just come in off the street and learn anything? What do you specialize in?
I would say Latin dances, but I'm a big fan of smooth.
Okay.
So I love a good foxtrot.
Okay. And you also have hooping, and you also have Zumba.
Dance team.
And also contemporary dance. So a lot to offer, girl.
Uh-huh.
You gave up. You said, I'm leaving my regular job, and I want to open a dance studio.
That's right.
You followed your heart. Congratulations.
Thank you.
That's so awesome. Studio K in Orlando. Go to our website, dailybuzznow.com, for more information if you want to see what classes you can take at Studio K. Here is one more instructor from Studio K showing and telling their stuff. Look at that.
That's true. And a certain celebrity just became a daddy. We'll tell you who that is.
Awesome. But first, here are our friends from Studio K in Orlando doing that thing. Go ahead.
What is the new catchphrase for the life-saving CPR? The AHA has changed it around, and we'll give you the answers coming up in 6 minutes. Right now, though, our friends from Studio K, Zumba, lay it down on us. Let me hear that stuff. It's going to go on your mantle, as it should. You don't have to give it back.
No.
Okay,
I'm keeping my top dance.
Well, good. You should. All righty. So congratulations. And now we want to leave you with some good dancing as well. A little Latin cardio right here from our friends at Studio K. Check it out. Los sueños. You can go to our website, dailybuzznow.com. Click on either Twitter or the Facebook page, and it'll take you right there. More Daily Buzz after this. And right now, some tap dancing. Let's do this thing. Let's turn it out.
We want to thank our friends over from Studio K in Orlando for coming in this
morning
to keep our dancing feet happy. Here they are. Take it away. Check out our website, dailybuzznow.com, for more information.